In just the next few moments, Governor Lamont will be inaugurated as Connecticut's governor for his second term. Channel 3's chief political reporter Susan Raff is live right now at the Capitol with all the details. Hi, Susan.
Hi, Kara. It is Inauguration Day, and we are live here at the State Armory. I'm trying to be quiet because the festivities are now underway, but this is where Governor Lamont will be sworn in, Lieutenant Governor Susan Bysiewicz, and all five of the constitutional officers. We want to give you a view of what's happening in here now. It's almost as quiet you can hear a pin drop. There are hundreds of people here. This is the day, obviously, that Governor Lamont and many have been waiting for because it is a new start in Connecticut. But today it is all about pomp and circumstance. The music here is really incredible. We have the Army National Guard. But if you see up on the riser up there, all those kids in purple, that is the Anna Grace Academy of the Arts, formed by her, created by her parents. Anna Grace, as you know, was one of the first graders who was killed at Sandy Hook. And they will be playing here today for this inauguration. It is a big day. Earlier today, many new lawmakers, 36 of them to be exact, were sworn in. But today, again, here at the State Armory, this is really a day of pomp and circumstance, a day to swear people in and get ready for the new legislative session. So we're going to throw it back to you. And of course, we're going to have all the day's events and give you a closer look at what happened here today and throughout the day coming up later on Eyewitness News. So, Carrie, we want to throw it back to you.
All right, Susan, thank you there. Yes, everyone quiet as they're waiting for those special moments to come, and you'll be able to watch the State of the State in less than an hour right here on Channel 3. We'll bring you live coverage on air and on our streaming news app, as well as WFSB Plus. That's on your smart TV once all that gets underway. And